All right, so finals round one starts today for the Acura NSX GT3 Evo Grand Prix. Here's where we wound up tier-wise. Tier 2. Typical tier 2. Guessing that would be the top 4, was it? 4, interesting. Would have presumed 5. We have gold, silver, and bronze Grand Prix packs, interesting. In addition to the typical premium ones. Here's what's in those. Miscellaneous blueprints. Okie dokie. So, puts us in our gauge where we'd like to land is somewhere in the top 4, but do what we can anyway. Alright, might as well put in some practice, see what we can do. 10 seconds of air time. And then beat race times. Those ones are pretty simple. Only have a 1-star currently. I haven't gone through and splurged on card packs to try to upgrade it. Might do that later, but that would really entirely depend on how well we do in the first round. Because I don't like investing in it knowing that I won't get close to the top 4 anyway, but if I manage to get within a high position, i.e. first in the early rounds, then typically easier to hold that if I can continuously upgrade the vehicle. Like how I wanted to do that. More speed on that turn than I anticipated. It's possible trying to get under 125 would be ideal. Right. Do you have to keep in mind those season missions? Timing down that wrong. I end up timing at the same time I pick up the neck bottle and one's not actually lining where I think it is. There, that worked a little bit better. Took that turn a bit faster. I got too much air off that. I think 125 is possible. Might as well do all of our practice runs anyway. I wish the acceleration of this car was just a little bit nicer. Quick, get some air off that jump. One more go here, then we're out of fuel. My speed, I think, is lost right there at that starting area. So close. Unfortunately, I don't seem to be improving too much in my earlier time. Like under 125 and a half is about as quick as I can do it at the moment. As we'll put in our first attempt, I think usually the non-elite Grand Prix, each of the rounds is 2 days, so keep putting in that practice. A bit wider than I wanted. A shame. There we go. Finally got another 125. Goodness. I'm doing practice, but did it where it counted. Sweet. Good start anyway. See how that holds long term.